to the early show. Our 4th of July party on the plaza coming up in the next half hour. Have a blast in your own backyard. We reveal this summer's hottest toys. Hi again, everybody. I'm Chris Raggi.
And I hope we have first aid nearby. I'm Erica Hill, also of CNN's AZ360. Also, just ahead for you this morning, executive chef Alan Susser joining us on the plaza with a special July 4th clam bake. This is close to my heart. As a New Englander who spent her summers killing lobsters for money in college,
the woman
I'm right
grew
there.
Up on a boat. Grew up on a boat.
Yeah, right.
And we're so excited because today we'll celebrate the holiday with an American classic from Grammy winner Lee Greenwood. He's with us. God Bless the USA, voted the most patriotic song in all the world.
Above the national anthem. How about that? Such a treat for us to have him here with us on the plaza. But before we can get to that, a little business to attend to.
You got it. Final check of our holiday weather. Steve McLaughlin of KPHO, our affiliate in beautiful Phoenix, Arizona.
Ooh,
where are you,
right behind us.
There you are.
Sneaking up on us.
I know, exactly. Hey.